Two hopeful superstars starting this matchup. A travel disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that's not impossible.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Who's it gonna be?
Surprise.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
LA Knight has been eliminated.
The intensity of Umaga.
Uncorked a big punch.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Looking for elimination here. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
High knee right between the shoulders.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here.
Go.
maneuver, stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Terrible position to be in here. Something in the corner. He's got control. Power slam. Good night.
Here comes the setup. Combination double DDT.
Sequence. Ooh. Seven jawbreaker! You get to pick up your
well-placed kick. Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Scoop slam sets things up.
We're about to get another one.
And that was an expertly executed DDT. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way.
This could be the end here.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Uh-oh, this could be it. Here we go.
He's going back to the ring.
And we'll tie him over there.
He's firing up over the midsection.
Who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
He turns it around on Loomis. Face first with a reverse STO.
It's taken down and wasn't expecting it.
Good. Good punch. Nasty.
Release from the German suplex.
Just launched. To be concerned.
torso.
And he's off with a thoughtful purpose. Forced out of the ring. And Lucas
has been ready.
Booker T.
Superstar down on stretch.
right?
Their opponent. Oh, this is
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Here we go. Right back.
Omos with a vice line from his opponent.
Hollywood Hogan utilizing his patented offense.
Continues the attack on the corner.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Ooh, that's going to leave a mark.
Sharp jab.
Series of strikes to the back.
Clubbing blows.
Ooh, quick knee to the gut.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Goalbuster.
Oh, what a strike to the heart. Double team
effort. Superstar, double team, double neck breaker, double the punishment.
Oh, counter right into the breadbasket. What a drop kick. Boom. This could be it. Elimination time. Big flying forearm.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Uh-oh. Massive atomic drop. And Hollywood ramping up the pressure of this match.
Terrible predicament for no one to be in at this stage.
Looking for elimination here.
Situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout. Goodness gracious.
They're feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and
uncorks another one.
Denied with an elbow. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Ooh!
What power!
Good night.
And the assault to that area continues, sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles clash.
AJ pausing to soak up the adulation of the WWE Universe to let that energy fuel him.
There he goes, right into the corner. Uh-oh, this could be it. Into the floor.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Reverse DDT for Styles.
Are you kidding me?
Takedown. Whatever the crossface, it's cinched in. This could be over.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
A possible elimination in progress.
The composure these two superstars have shown throughout this Royal Rumble match has been simply amazing.
Oh, my God! Vicious right forearm.
Sent into the corner.
Battling to stay alive now.
Outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.